terminal. Must mean this communicator.
Restart sequence initiated.
You've been searching for me for so long.
So I have come.
But wait, it's not me you seek, is it?
No,
it's the girl. I should be offended. But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. There is another, one far more deserving.
One who can offer rewards you could never imagine.
So sorry, but you've been outbid. Fear radiates from you. It's beautiful, but not yet finished. I am Stefano, and now you are my art.
Son of a bitch!
Meet my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating. I just have to hold it off until the emitter starts.
Oh. Gone. He didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her?
Should give Kibben an update about this. No more running. More games.
Agreed. You're beginning to bore me. Your death will be art. It's time to put a signature on it. Soon enough, you cannot hide from what you cannot see. Klaus. Appel. Everyone gets lucky once. You're going to need more than that. You can't avoid me. Everyone gets lucky once. Smile for the camera. You won't be so lucky next time. I've had enough of this. There will be nothing left of me when I'm done. You are smart! I'm
tear you apart! You can't hide forever! Believe in me!
I had so much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it. If only I had my camera. Where did it go?
Don't be afraid, honey. It's me, Dad.
No, no, you're not. Dad is dead.
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please, come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
Myra?
Get away! You can't have her!
Lily!
No. That thing again. Thing again. Why is it after me? What does it have to do with this place? Mobius were using me as their guinea pig. Long-lasting residual effects. They knew Stem would scar me like this. Kidman was right. They're everywhere. They were right under my nose the entire way out.
Yeah.
this? Can't move on. Can't move. The source of my pain is me. The part of me still stuck in STEM. Never getting out. No. I'm wrong. I will get out. But without you. What was that? It felt different than the others. More real. Like something changed.
Please, stop! Don't let him control you!
Just listen. Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him!
Hoffman! Stand back!
No! He doesn't know what he's doing! Liam! Don't!
What do you mean, Liam?
Stay back!
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Too hot in here. Gotta put the flames out.
You won't get out of here. He commands that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me. Father Theodore. I told him. Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. You must be cleansed. I won't let him get away. I promise! And you turned it around. Damn it! Stop running! I'm weak, Sebastian. I won't go down easy.
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice. From my fears.
I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He face shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.
What happened? How did O'Neill get turned into that thing?
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear his voice. But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but you heard him. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Poor guy. I didn't want to have to kill him.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up. So what now?
Let's take a look at this machine O'Neill was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
Flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts...
If it's a taste of despair you wish, a taste of despair you shall receive.
You did this to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily. I always have. And I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time.
I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain. But the depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath. You have a deep well of fear from which to draw. You've seen many horrors. And they still haunt your memories. Remember where this all began. Remember Beacon.
enough of this shit! Stop me.
you.
What else have you got?
Myra?
She must stay safe. I will protect Lily from anyone who wants to take her.
You did it. Theodore is dead. Let's go home.
No!
The power of the core is mine.
Lily is safe now.
Where is she? Let's get her and get out of here. There she is. Oh, God.
Myra? Is it you?
Sebastian.
Why are you fighting me, Myra?
You don't understand. This is our new home. Lily will be safe here. Happy. Free from fear. Free from pain.
No, Myra. This isn't real. Pain is part of real life, and so is love. If she stays in here, she won't live a life free from fear, because she won't be living a life at all.
You don't understand the things they did to her. I can protect her.
No. Please, let me take her out of here. Let's do it together. We can be a family again.
No, I won't let anyone take her from me.
No. Please, Myra. We still have time. We can leave. I am not gonna leave Lily here. Please.
Anyone who tries must die!
Don't make me do this!
Stop this! Think about what you're doing! I don't want to do this to you, Myra!
one of you.
I wanna do this! Thank you.
Myra. Please. I'm so sorry. I didn't want to.
No. I couldn't control myself. You did the right thing. Thank you. I'm so glad you're alive. You have to take Lily. Get her out of here.
I'm getting us all out of here. Come on.
It's too far. Leave me. Just get Lily. Leave me.
No, I won't leave you again.
You have to. Go. I'll follow. I'll meet you there. Lily needs you now. Please, hurry.
Gotta get to the house. Almost there. Please be safe, Lily.
Establish contact, sir.
Where is he?
We can't get an exact location. Wait! The core's been located. The marker is approaching her.
Excellent. Instruct the marker on how to re-establish the core.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, sir, but it's too late for that. The environment has taken too much damage. Even with the core back in place, total collapse of Union is imminent.
So be it. We still have STEM. We can start again. But we need the core. She's too valuable to abandon. Have the med team prepare for core extraction. How much time?
Depends on how fast he can get her to the extraction point. They're close. Shouldn't be long. Med team in place and standing by.
Once extracted, have the med team terminate the marker. He served his purpose.
Yes, sir.
Shit.
Kid. Call your man and give him instructions.
Well, I guess this is it, kid.
Kid! Did you hear me?
Yeah, I did.
Is that insubordination I'm sensing?
You can't kill him.
Yes, we can, and we will. Once he's back in the real world, he'll become a liability. Now, call him and tell him where the extraction point is. Come now, kid. He signed his death sentence the moment he entered STEM. Now, do as I've ordered, or you'll be signing yours as well.
No.
A shame that you'd attempt to betray us. I had such hope for you.
Thank you.
down. Give it up,
Kidney. Not happening. You stand down.
Somebody check on the administrator.
Security personnel, report to the control room. All security personnel.
Need to hurry before more show up.
Don't
Shit!
Let her get away.
Lily,
she's got to be in her room upstairs. Lily. My sweet little girl.
Dad?
It's me, Lily. I'm here.
Is it really you?
Shh. It's really me. I'm here to take you home.
You mean we're not home?
No, baby. But we will be soon.
So tired.
Go back to sleep. When you wake up, we'll be safe again. Myra! I've got her. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
I'm sorry, Sebastian. I can't.
Yes, you can. I'll carry both of you if I have to. But
no.
I'm not...
Mobius has to be stopped.
Screw Mobius. We've lost too much time to them already. We can get away, just the three of us. We'll go someplace where they'll never find us.
There's nowhere to hide. They're everywhere. Lily will always be in danger, unless I destroy them.
Okay, fine, I'll wait. Once Mobius is gone,
it doesn't work that way, Sebastian. It can only be done from inside. STEM is more than just this place. All of Mobius are connected to it via the chips in their heads. Once I assume the power of the core, I can transmit a signal just as Union collapses. A signal that can take Mobius down once and for all.
But we're finally together again.
There's no other choice. This is part of the plan. It always has been. I'm sorry.
Myra.
Promise to take care of the little one. Never let her forget how much her mother loved her.
Myra. There's so much I want to say to you.
You don't have to say anything. I've been watching you all this time. I know how you've suffered, what they did to you, what I did to you. You didn't ask for any of this. You've been into hell twice for it. It's time for you to leave now. to live the life that was taken from you.
I love you, Myra.
I love you too. Both of you. That's why I'm doing this. But there's no more time. You have to go now.
Get to the STEM room. Just need to make it downstairs.
All security personnel, report to the STEM room.
Hang on, Sebastian. Almost there.
All security personnel, report to the STEM room.
I hope this works, Myra.
Actions will only result in your death. You must know this.
You have such potential. You could have amassed such power. And now you choose to throw it all away. Why? After all you've seen, all you've done, why the crisis of conscience now?
Is it for the detective?
For the child?
No. It's for me.
Think about what you're doing, kid.
STEM is needed. Imagine it! A unified consciousness for all mankind.
No more wars. No more disparity. No more pain.
No going back now. I hope you were right, Myra.
Sebastian!
Kidman, I've got her. Where do I go?
Get to your room.
All right. But Myra's staying behind. You know why.
Okay. We don't have much time.
I'm counting on you, Kidman. Don't worry, Lily. We're almost there.
Yeah.
not too late to stop this, kid. If you do, I promise to kill you quickly. Otherwise, the punishment for your betrayal will be legendary.
I'm going to be legendary, all right. Legendary for taking you down! A world without choice isn't a utopia. A hive mind only works with a queen that controls it. Join us or die? Well, guess what? There's a third choice. And that's fuck you!
You're foolish! But oddly admirable. It's a shame to have to lose you like this, kid.
What? You thought that I was just flying by the seat of my pants here? I took my chip out 3 days ago.
No matter! You'll die today. One way or another.
Come on, Sebastian. We're almost out of time.
You did it, Myra. I knew you would. Take it easy, Sebastian. You're safe now.
Lily! Where's Lily?
I need your help getting her out. Stand over there.
Hurry!
Thank you.
Is it really you?
Yes, Lily. It's really me.
I was having the worst nightmare.
Shh. I know, Lily. But you're awake now. The nightmare's over. There's nothing to be scared of anymore. It really is, isn't it? I'm not still inside there, just thinking I'm...
It really is over. Thanks to Myra.
Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Somehow.